Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome to my YouTube channel, Life Science with KMD.
Today I am going to explain about cisgenesis and transgenesis. In recent trends in plant breeding, there are two types. One is cisgenesis and another one is intragenesis. In case of cisgenesis, both promoter and terminator are from the same species and this gene will be transformed. Whereas in case of intragenesis, both promoter and terminator are from two different species. Even the gene which we use for the protein expression, that is also from a different species. So this is the difference between cisgenesis and intragenesis. One of the example for cisgenesis is the activation of cisgenesis in the development of potato resistance to potato blight disease.
Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel by clicking on subscription button. Subscription doesn't cost you any money. To get a notification, click on a bell icon. Do like and share this video with friends and family. If you have any kind of feedback, do share it on a comment box. Thank you.